could always be problems, it's true. So I learned it, I learned it. And now I know I don't wanna play it, play it, to play it good. Maybe I'm crazy, but I'm around, baby, it's true, yeah. What if I'm not good? Problems is true. So I learned it, I learned it. And now I know I don't wanna play it, to play it, to play it. But maybe I'm crazy, but I'm wrong, baby, it's true, yeah.
Almost. Jothyard! So be it. Let us end this.
Not good.
No!
Something to tell you, but I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
Thank you. said you had something to tell me.
Avalok has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Avalok might have betrayed us.
What the? That a storm?
Geralt, look!
with Ciri.
I know! Agarez! Jigging! Agarez! Now, Geralt! I'm fine! Now go! And give Avalok my heartfelt regards!
Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elderblood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
I couldn't care less about the White Frost. Let's just leave. Go.
No, Geralt. I've seen what is to come. I know destruction approaches. The worlds will freeze, one after the other, and all life will be eradicated. Only I can prevent this from happening.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, Silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it. Sorry.
Nahalini's eye. Ought to use it.
I do. You needn't. I'm no longer a threat. I starve, for the swamp is poisoned. I've no strength to hunt humans.
Crone summon you?
In my sleep. Once I had wolf dreams. Now I dream hunger, pain, and blood.
Where is she?
Out there, in the swamp. Is there no other way?
There's one. Find the crone. Guide me through the swamp to her.
And then?
Then we'll see.
Ah, the crone. What's she done to you?
Stole my daughter's medallion.
If I may, why risk it? The crone will fight. Like a hounded wolverine, she'll fight. She may cripple, even kill you. Find the girl a new pendant. Her sorrow will pass in time.
No, it won't. My daughter's dead. Go. What's your name, werewolf?
Verum.
Lead me to the crone, Verum.
There's a wolf den nearby. Wolf cubs inside. Carry them out of the swamp. They'll not survive here, or they'll change into something. I sense a wolf. And men.
How many?
10, no more.
Stay out of it. What are you doing here?
A she-wolf's been on the hunt the last few days. Killed a cow, wounded a man, so we set some traps. Stupid beast walked straight into one. Once she tires, we'll set the hounds on her. Have us a wolf baiting.
What happened to your ear?
What does it matter? None of your ploughing concern.
Where's the crone?
Sod off. Your coin's not welcome. Leave our land.
Not just yet. Soon. First the crone.
You're one. We're 10. We've got hounds. Wanna end like the she-wolf? You wretch!
Shit. I can't take this!
No!
Survive on its own.
Lead me to the crone.
She's close. Somewhere here.
Go back to your wolf dreams, Baron. Save the cub. Go away, far away. Find yourself a comely wife, Wolf, and live.
Let me help you.
No.
Remember, like a hounded wolverine, she'll fight. She could kill you.
I know. Now go.
Patience, sisters. I sense him. He comes. You shall yet have his soul. His pain, his icy suffering will be yours, and you will feast on him. Soon, sisters. Very soon.
Come out.
I sense your pain. I see your fear. Look about you. Feel their hatred. You slaughtered their brethren for a fistful of coin. They would see you suffer while you've lost your claws, wolf. The prophecies do not lie. You cannot survive this struggle. Cyril is dead. Naught but a small frozen corpse in an icy wilderness. And you are afraid. You feel fear.
You lie. I don't feel a thing anymore.
You've changed! You suffer! You seek death, I feel it! I know the smell of suicide. The omens do not lie! That little whore has cursed blood! She slew my sisters! I'm alone! It's your doing! Despair devours you like maggots devour a corpse. You are flesh cured with toxins, sweet with pain. Suffer too, miserable and alone. This shall haunt you forever. Suicide's breath. The omens do not lie. That little whore, her cursed blood. She slew my sisters. I am alone. It's your doing. Despair devours you like maggots devour a corpse. Your flesh cured with oxygen, sweet with pain. You wish to die, Witcher! You wish your suffering to end!
Radovid had many faults. He was cruel, impetuous, and pathologically ambitious. But he was a tactical genius. That's undeniable. Commanding forces far outnumbered by his foes, he handily defeated the invader from the south. The Redanian eagle spread its wings, taking all the north, including Novigrad, beneath them. With victory in the war against Nilfgaard secured, Radovid proceeded to complete his witch hunt. As they had in Novigrad, pyres burned in Temeria and Edirn, lands now liberated by the Redanian monarch. In the drive for moral renewal, simple herbalists, pellers, healers, and non-humans, all supposed heretics, were murdered in droves. For many, freedom beneath Radovid's scepter proved more tragic than servitude to another. As long as his armies went from one victory to the next, Emir's subjects remained boundlessly obedient. When a string of humiliating defeats proved Var Emry's fallible, the opposition, thus far secret, attacked. The subjects of the Emperor who had danced on the graves of his foes laid him to rest in a tomb of his own. While the continent bled engulfed by war, Skellige bloomed under Ceres's enlightened rule. Unlike those who had come before her, the young queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land. The island-bound nation prospered, though its fangs of yore were dulled. As for Ciri, that's hard to say, since the events on Unvik she has yet to be seen.